who is Kalani's dad from 90 Day Fiance. He's in hot water for offensive comments. When you join the cast of a reality show, everything you or your family says on said show becomes public information, for better or for worse. And when it comes to 90 Day Fiance star Kalani and her father, well, it looks like it's worse. So, who is Kalani's dad from 90 Day Fiance, and why is he under fire at the moment? Kalani from California, and Asuelu from Samoa, are one of the most talked about couples on season 6 of 90 Day Fiance. In last week's episode, Kalani revealed her father's concerns about the relationship, which are causing some controversy amongst viewers. On the show, Kalani explained that her dad preferred his daughters to go out with white guys, and that he was strictly opposed to them marrying men from Samoa. The catch here? Like Asuelu, Kalani and father are both Samoan. "You know how I feel about you being with my kind of people," Kalani's dad tells her on 90 Day Fiancé. "It's just the way I was born and raised, it's a fast life here and it's a slow life there. My dad did have a very hard life, and I know he didn't want us to struggle the way that he did," Kalani says in a confessional on the show. "So he wanted us with white guys," she added. Many fans called out Kalani's dad's remarks by commenting on her Instagram, which prompted her to share the clip from the episode with a lengthy caption defending her dad's problematic statement. "I've been receiving a lot of messages about the scene with my dad, so I'd like to publicly address that,"